All right, guys, this one's called Loose Ends.